Tampa Bay's tremendous surge at the end of the season fell short Saturday, so they close out the year Sunday hosting Buffalo. Toronto's third-period rally against Pittsburgh officially eliminated the Lightning, ending a three-year run of playoff hockey. With a win, the Lightning would sweep the season series from Buffalo for the first time in franchise history.
And the play held in the zone. Here's Landeskog with a shot, and it's deflected wide, picked up by Ernie. In front, a great play, and a save by Linus Ullmark, robbing Jonathan Drouin, coming by the net, short of reaching the netminder. Carry it back.
Adam Ernie doing a good job of sending Drouin again.
They score. William Carey down the wing. A perfect shot in that top corner stick side just under the crossbar. That opens the scoring for Buffalo.
There you go.
He could catch Brent Burns, who seasoned it and finished yesterday. Ernie with the puck. Drouin in front. Shoots. Saved by Ullmark. Wow. Twice he's robbed him here in the first 16 minutes. That was spectacular. Against Kulikov, has relayed to Strowman, beating it in front of stretching. Ullmark made the save, and Drouin was falling over his left leg pad. And by no means should they go backwards, with Stamkos expected to be fully healthy next year. Here comes Delorier down the middle, powers his way in, and Vasilevskiy appeared to get a piece of that shot. Methodically around to Jonathan Drouin at center. He's got Namestnikov busted down the middle. Waits, shoots, save. Ullmark got a piece of that one again. Coburn looking for Drouin. It was picked off. Ernie got it free. Drouin again firing. Saved by Ullmark. He hangs on to it. He just can't beat him to this point anyway.
Look at the look on his face. I mean, he's just laughing going, are you kidding me?
And Ullmark has stopped four of them.
He's going to have to ice his arms down after the game.
Edmund in front. They score! Tapped out in front as Brayden Point, Andre Palat, out in front of the goal, and the Lightning tied up at one. We've talked a lot about Roman Hamrlik and his defensive scoring records with the year Hedman's had. That was one of the prime reasons why they had a great power play. Here's Coburn shooting. Scores! Coburn finishes the 2-on-1. Short-handed. 2-1 Lightning. Quickly, it's relayed ahead. Misplayed. Ernie cutting in with Drouin beating it across. This one blocked by Georges. Dotson shot deflected. And it's snagged by Ullmark. Knocked him down. Conacher's pass taken over by Kane. Leading it ahead. Gianta on a breakaway. Fires. Save Vasilevskiy. Pair of 77s matched up. Hedman out in front. The shot. A save by Ullmark. And once again, a Jonathan Drouin. O'Reilly back to Gianta. Fires in front. Kane shoots. He scores. Evander Kane speeding in. Tipped home the pass of the goal mouth, and the game is tied at two. Stopped by Kulikov. Taken by Point. Fires in front. They score. And deflected off Ristolainen and in the net. And the Lightning get the 3-2 lead with 1:24 remaining in the third period.
But nope, because of Hedman.
And Hedman fires it into the empty net off a faceoff win with 1 second to go. The Lightning make it 4-2, and that should put a stamp on this regular season.
Tampa Bay gets two late goals to stun Buffalo 4-2 and sweep the Sabres for the first time in franchise history. Hedman with 1-1 picked up his 300th career point. Evander Kane tied the game with his 28th midway through the third. That was his 300th career point. Tampa Bay could have had a lot more if not for the play of Ullmark in goal for Buffalo. He dazzled with 33 saves, including several on Jonathan Drouin. He had no puck luck despite having a game-high 6 shots on goal.